My tripod is like literally on crack right now. Holy smokes, my tripod was like literally on crack. I need to calm down. Oh my god. Literally, okay, I can't film in this robe, I don't think. Okay. Oh my god, my hair. Literally, I can't. Oh my god.
I can't.
Today is the day, you guys. Today is. Oh my god, I can't. Today is the day I get to see Ariana Grande in concert. Today I was in my shower and I was like playing Ariana Grande music and not even kidding you, I was sitting in my shower like this. Oh my god. Okay. Just keep breathing and oh my god, you guys. I like, okay.
Okay, stop. Okay. Okay, oh my god.
We need to get ready because I have to leave in an hour. I was watching Stranger Things all day, so that's why I'm kind of behind on getting ready.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Ow, god, Barrett's hurt. I look so freaking ugly right now, but that's okay, we're gonna fix that. We can't be ugly for Ariana Grande, because if she sees me and I look ugly,
she'll kick me out.
This is gonna be my first, very first ever concert. I mean, that's kind of a lie because I did go to a concert last summer, but it was like a big festival concert and the concert was only 30 minutes and it was also like the worst night of my life. So this is my first true real concert. I can't deal with my hair like this. I can't even think straight. Can you tell I'm like on crack right now? I need to stop making that joke. It's not funny. I'm going with my sister and I don't think she truly like, so here's the thing. We are both different, very different people.
Where is my concealer that's been hiding from me?
Oh my god, I just found it. Aww. There she is. Me and my sister, we are both very different on the level of how like we express our emotions and what things make us emotional. She doesn't cry that much. Okay, that's that. Me, last time I cried was actually today. I think I was crying in the shower because I was so excited for this concert. I'm very, very, very emotional. So I already know that tonight I'm gonna be like crazy. I'm just gonna be like a wreck, but like in a good way. All I know is that I'm gonna be crying tonight and I'm gonna be crazy. Why did I do this powder? I hate this powder.
Oh my god, it's right over here. I can't even believe it. It's right over here.
This week, I'm literally going into like sensory overload because I have this concert. And then yesterday, Stranger Things 3 came out and I started watching that. And then Tom Holland has been posting like crazy on Instagram because Spider-Man Far From Home came out. Whenever I talk about him, I talk in a British accent. He keeps posting on Instagram. I'm like, stop, you're killing me.
But like in a good way.
My emotions right now and my heart is just crazy.
But like in a good way.
Now, eyeshadow. Eyeshadow, I don't really know. Cause the what I'm trying to do is I'm gonna be that weirdo who tries to look like her. So I'm gonna like do eyeliner and stuff, and I'm also gonna do like a big like Ariana ponytail. That's what I'm doing because
I'm Ariana Grande's biggest fan. I'm her number one fan.
I'll just do like neutralish eyeshadow. I don't know what the set list is either. I should probably look that up because she fan accounts have been posting it, but I know she's like changed it since tour first started. I'm not worried because I know all the Ariana songs. I'm worried about my sister, okay? She's gonna embarrass me in front of Ariana. She only knows like maybe 10 Ariana songs. I'm sweating, it's so hot. Literally, I went for a run today. I only went 2 miles and I can go so much farther, but it was so hot out that I was like,
I'm gonna die if I go any farther.
Wisconsin has gone from 0 to 100 weather-wise. In June, it was raining and like kind of cold, like 60s, like cold for summer. But now, first week of July, it's like we're in a heat wave.
Calm down, sweetie. Like, can we just pick one season and stick to it, please?
I think I'm gonna do like actual glitter just because I'm going to a concert, so. Okay, so my sister has just informed me that she has gel eyeliner I can borrow because I threw mine away for some reason because I thought that'd be a good idea. I was literally going through my makeup and I'm like,
I'll wear eyeliner.
So I'm gonna contour. Hi, I'm normal. Wonderful weather we're having. Oh my god, I need to be more organized. Literally, this is not good. Okay, where do I not have another brush or something?
What the poop?
Well, I guess we're just gonna use this one. Okay. Blush. I use the same brush for everything. It's probably not healthy. Whatever.
Well, I'm only here for a good time, not a long time, you know.
Okay, I guess I'll do highlighter now. Hello?
Knock knock, who is it?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Eyeliner time. So this is gonna be the scariest thing ever because I wanna do some big eyeliner like Ariana Grande style. I might have to do this off camera. Okay, whatever, I think that's good enough. I don't really care that much. Literally my mom is listening to Travis Scott downstairs. I'm like, what the heck? Like, it's like blaring in our kitchen. Okay, I think my makeup's pretty much done actually. This is my makeup. Now it's time to do our hair. I'm gonna do my hair in a ponytail, of course. What else would I do? I'm gonna leave out my bangs because I want... Oh my god, I thought my camera fell. Oh my gosh, shoot. The back of my hair is all crazy. And then this, I'm gonna wrap around. And then, barrettes. Oh my gosh, how does she do this?
I see coming up here, girl.
Not good.
It's not good?
No. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, this is what I did with my hair.
Are you taking that clear Ariana thing?
Yeah. I'm so stressed out right now, but this is what I'm wearing. It's not like set up, like I haven't tucked in my shirt or anything, but I just wanna show you that I'm wearing this shirt. It's from her Coachella collection, and it says, it's like the NASA song. So on the back, you'll see it sometime, but like on the back, yeah, whatever. Hello. Tripod is literally okay. I don't know how to put in these earrings.
I don't know how to, like, with this shirt. I don't know
if I should tuck it in.
Or yeah, fanny can you pack tie it too. Or something like you normally would.
Gosh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited, but I'm also really stressed out right now.
There's hail.
What?
Oh my god.
We're still going. I don't care what anyone says.
Can you turn that off so I can take a picture over there?
Yes.
And then you guys can head out.
Okay, we're going. Oh, I'm so excited. How are you feeling?
I'm ready.
I'm also not allowed to have cameras in there. So I'm gonna vlog there, but it'll be on my phone. 5 minutes away.
5 minutes away.
I'm showing Ivy all the songs so she doesn't embarrass me.
I know most of them.
I know the way he did you was whack, but I can help you get through right back. Deals as cards make everything taste like it is soft. Come, don't like the sweet. Now you wanna bring a bitter taste to home. Oh, I should probably stop moving. Hold on. We have to focus.
Oh my god.
We are so close.
Literally, she could be right there. I wonder if she'll see me.
Wanted to get merch, but there's like a line longer than the state of Texas outside. Well, Texas isn't long. Longer than the state of California.
Decide.
She's insane. I love her so much. Literally since middle school. She has been my queenie. Oh my god. Oh my god. It was so good. I didn't cry as much as I thought I did. I cried when she sang Raindrops, which is her intro song. But then other than that, like the rest of the night, I literally just felt like I was on cloud nine. Like I felt like I was in heaven. A feeling I can't even explain, but like overwhelming happiness. Also, as my sister and I were leaving, this guy like walks past us and he hands us something. Well, he hands my sister something. And it's this. It's, oh my god. It's this. It's a Sweetener Tour dollar. It has, so like when she sings her song Seven Rings at the end, she puts like, she pulls out like cash guns and then just like blows a bunch of this stuff, this cash everywhere. So this guy just handed it to us. So cute. It has her dog on it. Literally when he handed it to my sister without hesitation, I'm like,
can I have it?
I literally have so many videos in my phone that I know I'm just gonna be watching forever. Okay, I need to end this vlog because I'm tired and I want to go to bed. So thank you for watching and I hope you guys have an amazing day, week, night, whatever it is. And I hope you guys get to go to a concert with a person or two. I hope you guys get to go to the concert of your dreams too. Good night.